Hello, and welcome back to Shining Force 2. So, this is actually the day after the last recording of me, since I've been at home today from work, since I caught a cold. And I generally have no problem working through a cold. Since I work with people, I had some concerns of being contagious. So, where did you come from? What are you doing here? Don't you know about the restrictions? Even if you didn't know, that's just too bad. Okay. So, restrictions, shmistrictions, or whatever. These old guys and these guys, you know, and weapons with quite a high attack power, and they have special attack of some kind too. Nothing special about anyone else, no, not carrying anything. Yeah, I'm gonna try to not into the mic. I guess I didn't say. So yeah, this is evening, so been spending my days with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Yeah? Cool, eh? Yeah, I watched the movie. The newest one from this summer, 2016. It was okay. It was like most like Marvel style. I know they are not Marvel, but Marvel style Hollywood movies. They're entertaining to watch once, but you don't feel the need to re-watch it. I have, however, been rereading some of the old Turtle comics I found on the web, and I hadn't read Premiere for Chester. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Nice. Yeah, I hadn't actually read like the original Turtles series, the ones from 84, is it? And I was kind of taken aback over by how violent they were and how people were dying to the left and right. Yes, they weren't for children in the same way as the later ones. I continued reading also the TMNT Adventure series just for nostalgia's sake. Let's see. Yeah, I have to try this. He has to do something. He's getting nowhere. Fast. There we go. We want to get him ultimately to freeze level 4, which is a very strong spell. But it requires a bit more focused work than I'm putting in right now. So yeah, the TMNT adventures, yeah, they're kinda they play on the nostalgia strings a bit. At least the earlier issues, because the latter ones came out like after my time, and I was no longer interested. I think Dao should be enough here. Yeah, suck it. But yeah, they're certainly better than the TV series from the 80s. That one is kinda dorky. Gets nowhere, really. Don't think I'm slave to killing. Geralt can't kill him. Rayla can't kill him either. Jaha, that's fine. Yeah, in the TMNT Adventure series comic books, they had they have a lighter mood than the original series, original comics. However, they are not as like goofy as the TV series. They quickly, even though the earlier issues are the same story. Sorry for doing this. The same story as in the TV series. They quickly move away from that and do their own thing, and actually discuss some real issues of the world, be it with environmental destruction, ruthless humans stuff, I guess you could call it. So they might play a role, actually. They have a reason to exist. I'm not getting too impatient here. This guy is not impressive at all anymore. Yeah. Ooh. That is quite a tough blow. I'm a tough bloke. Gonna let Sarah take care of him. The dynamite. This battle here. Oh, Katoon level 2. That's quite nice. Equal to Blaze level 3. Something like that. Look. Yeah, so this battle is quite insignificant. It's just a throw-in battle kind of thing to let you gain some experience and to so that you are able to face the battles ahead. Because you might have guessed from seeing Geshp earlier, I think it's pronounced Geshp, yes. that there are some great devils coming up, and they obviously wanted to have some discrepancy between earlier enemies and these great devils, and like make sure to have a way to make them stronger, quite a bit stronger than many other than your normal like gargoyle guy. So yeah, hence this climb, is my guess at least. One thing with having a cold is you get an excuse to drink whiskey. Yeah, I'll start pummeling this wizard too. He quite likely will get you do something horrible to me. That's not that horrible. So he certainly had the opportunity, but he didn't take it. Right. I guess kill this guy. It's not getting much experience. The level that he is played. Yeah, Luke is woefully unexciting. Yeah, sure. Peter still gaining decent stats. And it will be grow higher at a higher rate, that's the word, later on too. That's fine. Actually, I'm sorry to say that the game is drawing up to its more, yeah, I might as go as far as to say its most boring part. Since it's just step battle. That's what's coming up. Not pitching this game very well, am I? But anyways, the battle mechanics are nice enough that you keep yourself entertained. So not to worry. And Chester, you can see how useful he is with his range. He can fly and he has plus one range with spew at the moment. Oh, they are ways away. Huh. Guess I'll do this, even though it leaves road a bit behind going further. Yeah. Getting this creature. Luke is okay. He needs to gain something. Yeah, 49 XP still decent. Hmm. there over there? I don't know when they want to trigger, but I hope it's soon. Yeah, they're moving here slowly. Let's heal Jaha a bit. Trying to wait for the Wyvern to move. Yeah, this is perfect. There we go. Come on. Move it, Wyvern. There you go. Well, that didn't accomplish a lot, I guess. Certain men are quite sturdy fellas. They can take a beating, so to speak. Gets to fight again. I thought you would be left behind, but apparently he is keen on doing some business. Still. Punk Peter. Killing everyone since 93 or whatever. Brilliantly. Here he comes. Still doing nothing. Jahal got damaged by two. So yeah, Jahal's defense is quite alright. Yeah, I guess I could go ahead and attack Wyvern to the right, but I don't want to leave Chester stranded. Okay. That's his special attack. I'm gonna try to chop him in half as soon as possible. ASAP. Yeah. Boom, baby. Didn't see that coming, did you? If you did, you would have dodged, I guess. And heal Jaha a bit. Use one of the healing seeds. I'm trying to use up the healing seeds because we will soon be going over to, as soon as possible actually, go over to only healing drops. So this is when the blows start to get harder. Let's try a Katoon level 2. Charm. 20 damage to Wyvern. Despite him having a fire attack, it's sometimes strange how sensitivity works. Or weakness, I should say. Weakness to fire and ice and stuff. Come on, Peter. So, things are a bit hairy for our heroes up here. Let's see, can he survive? Yeah, he dodged even. So, now I'm in great shape. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna put two. Boom, baby. Gone, baby, gone. It's quite a good movie, actually. Yeah. Since Chester can... No, stand over here. Since Chester can reach this bishop, he gets to attack him. My other guys won't have as easy a time to reach that guy. Hey ho. There we are. And I guess attack here. Defense by 3, so Jaha is getting a bit cocky, which is good. Yeah. Freeze you to death and destruction. Good. Yeah. I guess Geralt can kill him. So Geralt is shaping up okay, after all. He had a bit of trouble for a while, but now he's doing okay. Let's see, check this. Yeah, you know it. I'll put it in here. Deposit mithril. And the happy loaf. And here at the bridge, and I'm not going to do that now. I'm going back to Pakalon to save. So, there, this was all, actually, for this battle. I guess I'll just show you for this episode. This is Maun. You know, Freya talked about the gate he locked. This is it. We'll be getting through later on. But right now, I'm going back to Pakalon to save. I could cast Egress, but I feel like Braylon needs some exercise. So, I'll let him walk. There we are. And yeah, that's it for today. So, thank you very much for watching this kind of an exciting episode, but can't all be fireworks, eh? So, see you next time. Ciao!